Hello guys, we're back sa ating channel Jewels of Gina, where positive thoughts are as precious as jewels. Okay, kung kayo po ay first time sa ating channel, I am inviting you all, kung nagustuhan nyo naman yung content natin, nagustuhan nyo naman yung topic, ay subscribe. Just press the red button. At saka may bell na rin. Pakisama nyo na rin so that you will be uploaded each time we have a new upload. You will be notified. Ayun, press lang po yung bell so that you will be notified each time we have an upload. Ayan. So today, balik tayo sa aking first love. So ano po yung first love ko? Mga positive ideas. And so, the title of our topic for today is Be thankful. Okay, be thankful. All the time, be thankful. Sabi nga ng kanta, di ba merong kanta, give thanks with a grateful heart, give thanks to the Holy One, give thanks because He's given, Jesus Christ, His Son, and also count your many blessings. So sabi dito, the happiness of your life depends upon the quality of your thoughts. So we're back on our thoughts. We're back on our thoughts. Thoughts is real. Thoughts is big deal sa mga manifestation na mangyayari sa ating buhay. Kaya nga po, yun isa pa rin po na sinasabi ko sa aking mga friends, minimize watching negativity in other social media. And it's very sad dahil iyon po ang kumikita. Pero sa totoo lang po, if you are always watching those things, laging yun din ang mag-stick, mag-absorb sa iyong mind. One of the tip that is being discussed to us by a famous author in the Law of Attraction is that you will be thankful for the things that are not yet here, but in your thankfulness, in your affirmation, kinoconsider mo na ito that is happening in the present. You know why? Meron po tayong conscious mind and subconscious mind. And the subconscious mind cannot detect the time frame. So kapag ito po ay pinapasalamatan na natin na hindi pa dumarating sa ating buhay, that will eventually manifest. And then we're back sa ating mga shoutout. Nandyan pa rin uli ang aking mga shoutout sa inyong mga friends. As always, ever since I became monetized, I always look back to all of your support to me. I am not here in my present condition without you, without your support. Kaya mamaya po, I hope you will finish this video until the last episode or the last scenes. Doon po nyo makikita ang aking mga shoutout! Bye! Shoutout daw. This is my affirmation journal. So every day dito, wala kayong makikita ditong mga negative things. Wala kayong makikita ditong makakapagpalungkot sa'yo. Lahat to pang good vibes. And in the morning, I have that Thanksgiving or the 10 things that I am grateful for. So, may mga picture din yan. So, ayan ako. May mga picture din yan. So, yung mga iba nag-manifest na. May mga nag-manifest na dito. First na nag-manifest yun nga, yung pagpapasalamat ko noon, hindi pa ako nakapasa sa principalship exam. Nagpapasalamat na ako using this technique. You are already grateful, you are already thankful of the things that will still come, in the future. O, diba? Kaya nga sabi ko, naku, if people will hear about this, they will think you are nerd, you are a fool, you are crazy. Pero in the Law of Attraction, there is what you call the subconscious mind. And the subconscious mind is the one that is affirming us and moving us in the direction. We can also call it our God, our Lord. Pero iba po yung tinutulungan natin with the power of our mind. Okay, so meron akong pinapasalamatan. Just to give you an example, the 10 things I am grateful for. I am always grateful for this thing. These 10 things. So, nilagay ko doon, I am thankful that God bless me with a complete family. So, pwede naman sa inyo, I am thankful that I have loving children. So, kayo po ang mag-adjust on what to write here in your Thanksgiving journal. Another, I am thankful for the location or the house that we already paid. Oh, hindi pa po tapos naming bayaran yung bahay na to, pero I'm already thankful na nabayaran na namin to. So that's the power of subconscious mind. Hindi niya madedetect if it's already happening now or in the future. So ang technique po doon is always thanking it in the present time. Number 3, I am thankful for a healthy body. So I am living up to ripe age, halimbawa 80 or 90, ayan, healthy body. So when you are having this in your subconscious mind, you are telling yourself, you are affirming yourself that you have a healthy body, your cells and your body will also follow your mind and your affirmation. So do you ever talk to your mind? Do you ever talk to your body? Kausapin po natin. Most of the time, we have negative self-talk. Alisin na po natin yon, and we try to love ourselves. Tell more positive things to yourself. Sino po ba ang mag-a-affirm sa atin? Of course, meron naman mga nag-a-affirm sa atin, pero napakadalang. Napakadalang. Even your loved ones, hindi naman sila lagi nag-a-affirm. They do not tell you always the things that they appreciate to you. And it's only up to us to affirm ourselves. Ano pa yung pinasalamatin ko dito? I have monthly income of blank blank. Oh, so, ito pag araw-araw mong pinapasalamatan as if it's already happening in your life, I assure you, it will happen. So, I am thankful that I have a profession where I can bless people. Ano yung profession na yun? Being a school head, I bless people. Being a YouTuber, I bless people by sharing positive thoughts and ideas. I have peace and contentment. Ayan, thankful that I have peace and I have contentment. I am thankful that I can love, that I can travel, that I have a body that can still travel at this age. Ayan, napakabata pa ni Mami. At the age of 30, 30 daw, oh, at the age of 30, ay nakakapag-travel pa. Or kung totoo, sa totoo lang, sa edad ko, kailangan pa rin na makaka-travel. Sa mga 60, 70, or 80, dapat nakaka-travel pa rin tayo. So, sampu yan na everyday pinapasalamatan ko. You should have this kind of journal wherein you always tell yourself your plan and you are thanking it in the present time. Okay, ayan. Shout out to Ate Jo, Kin Observer USA, UAE.com, Marian Woodham at Johnny Morales. Ayan, shoutout din kay Joanne Jo, James Body PH, Marie Chanel, Queenie Espartero Entertainment, at Angie's Vlogs. Ayan, bonggang shoutout kay Papa Johnny Gatawa! Woohoo! Risa Flores! Yay! Paxi Pax! Yahoo! Filipina Senior Denmark! Rosaries, Filipinas Pocan, USA! Ayan, salamat po sa inyo lahat. Kimmy Clark, Joby May, Mike Azana. Hello, hello all around Mrs. Mary, Viv Quinto, at ang aking kasamahang principal adventure dreamer. Salamat po sa inyong lahat. Yuhuu! Wait, there's more. Kay Normay, ayan ang kanyang comment. And then si Yam John Care Bohol. Ayan, salamat po sa mga nag-comment na yan. I love Sumba too. Edmond Villahalyarces, ayan, mwa-mwa, ayan, kahit daw di tanggal yung buko. At saka si Minnesota Filipino Experience, Lea Boykay. Thank you, Ate Jokin, Observer USA at UAE.com. Sorry po, ang ating mga napag-usapan sa araw na ito, always be joyful. At sinabi rin sa 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 17, in all circumstances, let us be thankful, or we should give thanks in all circumstances. And yung po binigay kong tip sa inyo, yung Thanksgiving journal, do it every day. And the habit of Thanksgiving is going to be fixed when you are forming a habit in 21 days. At yun lang po. Thank you for watching. Salamat, salamat. Salamat sa mga tinapos talaga hanggang dito and no skipping of ads. I love you more, 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 more. Mwah! Bye-bye! As always, positive thoughts as precious as jewels. Bye-bye!